Wayne and Pete's guitar back there.
Thank you.